And there's something about playing Oregon State that Tyler Bay, who has the ball right now, likes. He had 20 points in the first matchup and now has 12 and counting.
Chance for a three-point play right away.
Isolation on the post. They feel like they have an advantage.